New Year's Day is one of those things that you try to spend reflecting and pretending that you're going to make a whole bunch of resolutions that you're probably not going to make in 2015. So we decided, generally, there are things of 2014 that you really should take into 2015. And last year, the Glitz Entertainment family, we did Sound Bang, and the response to it was great. So, on New Year's Day, we're going to do an event called Mashup. If you love Sound Bang, you love just the shots and the sucker bubbies, and there was a coconut punch one for all the people who didn't get the coconut punch one, I'll top up on those for you guys. But we decided we're going to take that concept. Simmonen. Nah. I'm at the best things. Like, that's just me tooting my own horn. Let's not all toot Karma's horn at the same time. But yeah, 2015, hashtag Glitz Entertainment Barbados, hashtag Mashup. Put it in capital letters, full capital letters, because there's nowhere else to be. Obviously. Mashup. Once the music hit the wind, so much powers I can't explain. Until I go landing, when you find that take me away. Mashup is all about. I'm gonna be there. I was at Sound Bang. I know y'all. We mash up Sound Bang, technically speaking. And so we decided to have an event called Mashup. That's January 1st, 2015. And you know, we always teasing y'all.
Be sitting.